again.
Okay. All right, good, good.
My twin at this stage?
Hi, yeah.
Hey, Mary.
Right. What's up, Dean?
Hey, nothing much. Hey, you got like 40 crypts walking by?
I could probably send you 40, yeah. What do you need it for?
Just doing a job.
Okay. Yeah, I can send you.
Okay, how much are you selling it for?
I don't remember what the going rate is. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, I don't even know. Just give me a price and I'll pay it. I'll send you over the address.
Let me see. I'm gonna use the formula that Flippy used. 200 per, so 200.
Okay, let's do like 150.
No way. Let's do 8,000.
I don't think it's 250. I get it for like 170. I said 200. Okay, come on. Let's do like 170.
Okay, we'll call the guys that are do 170 for you.
Oh my god, you're so annoying. Yeah.
What do you mean I'm so annoying? How am I?
It's fine. I'll give you 8K. Fucking stingy. Okay,
what
Mary.
Do you mean I'm stingy? I'm not.
Whatever, Mary.
Aren't you? You would technically be the stingy one because you're arguing over like $30.
Okay. Well, anyway. Yeah, 8K. I'll send you the address.
Okay. Yeah, just text that to me. And
text
then,
me your state ID.
Okay, I'll text it to you now.
All right. Thanks, Mary. Appreciate it.
Yeah, bye. Guys, I'm going to keep the money. I'm keeping the 8K. Yo, what's up, Dean?
Yo, I was wondering if you had any money you need cleaned.
The money I need cleaned?
Not cleaned, but are you, if you had any wash cash you needed ran.
No, not right now. I don't even have any dirty money, actually.
No?
No, everything I'm making is clean as shit.
All good, all good. I'm just doing a goober and I'm out, so.
Okay. I'll let you know if I ever do get any in the future, though, okay?
Alright, easy.
Alright, take care. Bye. I don't think it's unreasonable for me to get the money first, right, chat? It's freaking Rami, chat. I need to get... Yeah, if it was Mr. K, I'd send it over, but it's fucking Rami, dude. Selling LG or trading for a tally. Ooh. Why he sell though? But LG, good car. Who's the guy who won the LG? Yo.
Hey, I'm looking to get my car repaired, and I don't know where Kintsugi is.
Oh, Kintsugi is on the south side of the Mirror Park Lake. There's two buildings up against San Andreas Avenue. It's the one on the right. I don't know if that made sense.
Okay, is there like an auto repair sign on it?
Yeah, when you drive by, you will see a bunch of blue blueprints organized into a Japanese sign that says Kintsugi. It's a mechanic shop. It's really big. It's hard to miss. I promise you'll see it when you come through it.
Okay, I see the blueprint.
Cool. I can be by there in a second. I'll just down the road.
Perfect. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Is he going to send the money or not, chat? Increase the price for my time? No, I'm not gonna do that. I need to go drop this money off in the bank. Yo.
Yo, OG, I sent it.
Oh, I see it. Okay, yeah, let me send it over right now.
Alright, OG.
Don't call me OG, I'm not your OG, Rami.
Can I be in Karakashiko Kashiko?
Karakashiko, you'd have to leave Teen Gang Face.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we don't like people who split their time, you know? Like, you gotta, like, bro, go that was in, so much.
Let me be in Kansas City, come on.
You can't, what the? Did you just call Kansas City?
Everybody from Yokai still there, but I'm not.
It's not a racing crew anymore.
Okay. I had fun.
It's a criminal organization, you know?
Can you send that ASAP? Because I'm trying to start this job as soon as possible.
Yes, I'm connecting to the Wi-Fi right now.
What?
I'm connecting.
All right. So can I be in Kansas City?
It's not a racing crew, Rami.
And I understand it doesn't need to be a racing crew. I'm trying to vibe. Yeah?
Wait, what?
Just gotta ask.
Wait, that's all I had to do was just ask?
Yeah.
Why did I make this gang if I could have just joined Chain Gang?
I don't know. I tried being your lawyer, but then you hated me.
I didn't ever hate you, Uncle Rami, okay? There was just some tension, you know, some mild tension. That's all.
That's because you and Vinny Pistone, you're fighting with your family.
Well,
that's family matters.
He started it. Uncle Rami, he started it. He was calling me names and stuff.
You know, you called me a total of 5 times since we've all came back to the city.
Really?
After 5 years. You feel good about yourself?
I've called you more than 5 times. I've definitely called you more than 5 times.
I got invited to that racing scene shit through Pigeon, not even through you. You fell the fuck off.
What racing scene thing? I just sent it, by the way. Listen, I had nothing to do with that racing stuff. Okay, well, that's hung up. Did I disconnect? They didn't even invite me. That's actually true, Captain. After we shot Mr. K, we called Rami because we needed a lawyer. And he didn't answer the call, chat. He hung up on us.